for Cordis Die.
He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
Do not enter.
I swear to God, I will shove this wheelchair right up your
ass. Hey, Woods. You look like hammered shit.
You stay right there.
Mason.
I shot you.
Turns out you're a lousy shot.
My ass. Where the fuck you been for 30 years?
Colonel Kurtz. Solarium worm attacking the electrical grid. Power stations. Water distribution. It's every state. Oh wait, it's all over the world.
Get me the president.
Chill out, jerk off. I got it.
David Mason for Sergeant Woods.
Another Mason?
Oh, fuck. Security.
Hey, kid.
Jesus,
come on.
Frank.
Introduce you to somebody. Al, this is Dave. Dave.
How you doing?
This is your dad.
Dad.
I got a couple of fucking broads. Work this shit out on your own. Need some smokes.
Got that scar. You made me proud that day.
I fell.
Yeah. But you got back up.
Sister right now. Hey, how about some help over here? Later, section.
see you 1 year from now. Study Ulysses. Be ready.
No. He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
Delirium worm, mate. Same twat that copped the drones. There's knackered power stations all over the East Coast.
How long will it take you to stop it?
I've spent the last year trying to crack this sod. Best thing I can do right now is leg it back to England.
You know, we invited Raul Menendez to be here on the show tonight, but
he had other plans. Something about an animal.
Secure him.
What happened to the lights?
Security, rise and shine, Woods.
That's an entrance. Started thinking we're gonna make it.
Mi hermana Josefina.
Yeah. They've been waiting for this.
She survived the fire. For me. I didn't leave her. You took her from me.
What'd you learn from that?
What the hell?
I got you, brother.
You had me worried, man. For a while there, I thought you were gonna let that bastard live. Ugh.
Over here!
Later, section.
This video is triggered to play upon my assassination. Cordestier, you know how to proceed. My death will shine light upon ubiquitous darkness.
I get it now.
He loved you, kid.
I know.
This is the price we pay for what we do.
I'm done, Sarge.
Good. He's happy to hear that.
You talking to the dead now, Sarge?
Nah. They talk to me.